Some of you are doing okay, as you say, but want to go to the next level. But none of you are going to reach the next level unless you are committed every day to be better than yesterday. I know none of you are happy with average. Average is not for you, and average will not be you. You might be at a great level, but you must understand there is always another level at the same intensity, week in, week out, and expect improved results. The world doesn't work like that. You give more and you get more. You must understand that despite perceived limitations, if you push yourself, you can always raise the bar in your life. You have to always raise the bar. First you set the standard, then you raise the bar. Don't you dare quit. Don't you dare settle. Don't you dare back down. Not today or any other day. When the tough moments come, never forget. You are in that moment writing your legacy. In that tough moment, you are setting the standard for your character. Do you have the character? You do. Never forget. Never quit. The key is hard work. The key is found in my grind, in my hustle. The key is found in believing in myself. The key is believing in myself when no one else does. The key is in my obsession with reaching success. My obsession with reaching my targets. The key is outworking my rival. The key is sacrificing my today for a better tomorrow. The key is in getting out of my comfort zone and pushing myself past perceived limitations. The key is in daily growth. The key is sticking it out when times are tough. No. The key is being tougher than my life is. The key is using my pain as fuel to drive me to success. The key is in my goals. Goals so big, they scare small minds. The key is in my vision. The vision that keeps getting bigger every time that I conquer my last goal. The key is in taking responsibility for my life, no matter what happens, no matter what test life throws my way. The key is in doing whatever it takes. The key is within me. The key is within me.